This is the first Oscar and nomination for Charlie Wachtel, David Rabinowitz, and Kevin Willmott. It's the first win and fifth nomination for Spike Lee.
All right. Rob. All right. I want to thank Tanya Jackson Satchel. The word today is irony, the date, the 24th, the month, February, which also happens to be the shortest month of the year, which also happens to be Black History Month, the year 2019, the year 1619. History, her story, 1619, 2019, 400 years. 400 years, our ancestors were stolen from Mother Africa and brought to Jamestown, Virginia, enslaved. Our ancestors worked from the land from Kansas in the morning to Kansas at night. My grandmother, Zimmy Sheldon Retha, who lived 100 years young, who was a Spelman College graduate, even though her mother was a slave. My grandma, who saved 50 years of Social Security checks to put her first grandchild, she called me Spiky Pooh. She put me through Morehouse College and NYU grad film. NYU. Before the world tonight, I give praise to our ancestors who helped build this country and what is today, along with the genocide of its native people. We all connect with our ancestors. We will have love, wisdom, regaining. We will regain our humanity. It will be a powerful moment. The 2020 presidential election is around the corner. Let's all mobilize. Let's all be on the right side of history. Make the moral choice between love versus hate. Let's do the right thing.